Jesus walks with me. Can you help me from the serpents, please? Jesus walks with me. Feels like a run through my veins. Center form with the arrow of God. Keep the bolt taut with the Sagittarius mob. See the serpent trying to tempt me to eat that fruit. He'll get your eyes wide open, make your knowledge spook. Sleep with one eye open, it's all about seeing. Geometry, triangles, false with no meaning. See, we don't really know what it's all about, but they like to listen to us talk it out. Build a pyramid, brick by brick. Put our eye in the middle and make it stick on dollar bills.
All right, what's up, what's up? Good evening, everyone. Welcome to our show. It's THURDAY THUNDER with me, Mr. Worldwide, Arthur Macogay Jr. at your service. Welcome sa mga viewers natin. Maraming salamat sa mga nanonood. Tonight is a great night dahil live tayo here in Amanpulo. Yes, we're live here in Amanpulo. So guys, welcome to our show. It's Thursday. Every 10 p.m. Manila time. Right now, live tayo dito sa Amanpulo, Palawan. So, maraming salamat. First of all, gusto kong pasalamatan yung mga taong nanonood sa atin tonight. Always present yung mga nanonood. Batiin natin, no? Si Ma'am, si Sir Jason Alunday of Laguna, Jennifer Canabuan, Helen Grace of Rome, Italy. Wow! Alma, Sir Senya of Hong Kong, Alan De Chavez, Abet Tudao, Claudine Cheska, Archie Kiyu from Japan. Uy, ma'am, parang last week nandiyan lang kami ha, sa Japan. Vanji, Conanan, Mark Leo, Jose Ramon, Diwa, Abet, Almina Escoto. Uy, Ate Mina, how are you? Carol, George Cuno, Margie Mendoza of Roma, Italy, Ivy. Uy, si Ivy, congratulate natin to. She's a League of Master awardee this July sa July 30. Congratulations. Palakpakan. Noemi Puno, shout out NWorld Team Paris. Yes, Team Malolos, Team Kabanatuan, Team Cavite, Team Germany, Belgium, Batangas. Maraming salamat, more power. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Cristiel Tabura Torres, thank you. Mark Villaruel, thank you for watching. James Krame, Trisha, thank you for watching. Really appreciate it. Guys, Joanna, sa mga kaka-join lang, maraming salamat. Shoutout sa inyo dyan. Sa mga tao sa Japan, maraming salamat sa accommodation. Maraming salamat sa mainit na pagtanggap nyo sa amin ni Mrs. Worldwide, nila Nico Mendoza at ni Danny Portosa. Shoutout sa team natin sa Hong Kong. Shoutout sa Alpha Team. Alpha Team Prodigy sa Italy, sa UAE, at sa ang sulok man ng mundo. Basically, this show is created for you, young entrepreneurs, yung mga bagong sali sa NWorld, at yung mga dati na rin mga entrepreneurs sa NWorld, at syempre, yung mga kapatid natin sa ibang company, yung kapatid natin sa industriya. I'm sure, nakakatulong ako sa inyo. Paki-share, like, okay? Because I'm going to share, I'm going to give you thunder and lightning. This Thursday is THURDAY THUNDER. Maraming salamat, Pamela Mapoy, Elsa Ocampo. Thank you sa mga nonood. So tonight, we're talking about itong pag-usapan natin, no? Napakaganda. Episode 26. Yes. So guys, very timely rin tong topic natin dahil I'm sure makakatulong to. Makakatulong to sa sales nyo. This is how to ask hard questions to close a deal. Di ba? So, paano ba yung magtatanong ka? Kasi most of the time, alam nyo, when I was starting network marketing, ginagaya ko yung mga nakikita ko, no? Most of the time, nakikita ko, pag umupo yung kliyente, diretso nagsasalita ka agad yung presenter. So, yung pag-present ng isang presenter dun sa client niya, pare-parehas, uniform, di ba? So, karamihan ngayon ng mga nagne-network, mga nagde-direct selling, pag nagpe-present, pag nagsa-sales presentation, pare-parehas. Guys, tandaan nyo, we are created unique. iba-iba yung mga problems natin, bakit kasi iba-iba yung mga reasons natin, iba-iba yung purpose natin kung bakit ka bumibili ng products, bakit ka bumibili ng package, bakit ka sumasali sa network marketing, bakit ka sumasali sa NWorld. So guys, dapat iba-iba rin yung pag-open mo, iba-iba rin yung pag-present mo. There is such thing na tailor-made presentation. Kasi iba-iba tayo ng problema eh. Minsan babae ka usap mo, same lang rin yung pag-present mo. So naiiba nga, kumbaga ang nangyayari, maliit lang yung porsyento ng market na napapapayin mo, na nabibentahan mo. Kasi pare-pares yung pag-present mo eh. Kailangan yung pag-present mo depende yung style doon sa tao kung ano yung kailangan niya. Again guys, no, natatandaan nyo dun sa mga previous episodes natin, I taught you about na sabi ko nga, people buy to solve their problems. So iba-iba tayong problema. So iba-iba dapat yung way mo ng pag-present. So dito ngayon tuturuan kita kung paano ba magtanong ng tama. Paano yung hard questions, magtanong ng tama para ma-close mo yung deal, para makapagbenta ka. Because questions are the key to everyday deal in your life. Kailangan marunong ka magtanong para hindi ka banat lang ng banat ng banat. 'Di ba? May mga tao na ayaw naman gawin yung program, ayaw gawin yung direct selling program, gusto lang ng products. May mga tao na gusto lang yung gumamit ng ganitong product dahil may problem siya sa skin niya, pero ang pinapresent mo is yung marketing plan. So, hindi mo siya ma-close nang maayos kasi hindi mo siya tinatanong, 'di ba? Again, this topic, napaka-importante ito para mag-increase yung sales nyo. Alam niyo naman ako, no? I'm being honest to you. Kasi nga, ako yung gusto ko maging mentor sa'yo. Gusto kitang turuan kahit saan sulok ka man ng mundo. Gusto ko matrain ka para lalo kang gumaling, tumaas ang sales mo, lumaki yung income mo. Para mabigay mo yung gusto mo sa family mo. I'll be your mentor for free. Okay? So, questions reveal problems. Diba? Sabi ko nga, people buy to solve their problems. So, kailangan malaman mo yung problema ng tao. Magtanong ka, okay? Magkaroon ka ng data gathering, yung magtanong ka ng mga relevant na mga questions. Kailangan tama yung tinatanong mong question sa tao para mag-open siya sa'yo na may problem siya, ito yung problema niya, at masolusyonan mo, mabigay mo yung tamang solusyon dun sa problema niya. At pag nabigay mo yung tamang solusyon sa problema niya, bibili siya sa'yo. So, ganun mag-close ng deal, no? Our job in NWorld is to figure out ano ba yung mga problems na yun. Okay? Pero ayaw mo naman na lumabas sa customer mo na ini-interrogate mo sila, 'di ba? Parang detective lang yung dating mo na you're putting the pieces of the information para yung problem ng client mo masagot mo ng tama. So, ito kailangan, you need to master the art of questioning, pathfinding, data gathering or discovery, maraming tawag diyan eh. Pero ang bottom line lang nito, kailangan mong malaman ano bang maitutulong mo dun sa client. Kasi pag nakita niya na hindi ka makakatulong sa kanya, good news, hindi siya bibili. Pero pag naparealize mo sa kanya at na-convince mo siya na ikaw lang ang solusyon sa problema niya, wala nang iba, guys, guarantee, bibili yan sa'yo, magpipayin yan sa'yo, bibili ng product sa'yo, bibili yan ng package sa'yo, ng NWorld package. So, I will give you information and strategies on how to be more effective sa art of questioning, no? This is one of the most critical part of sales process. Napaka-importante ito, no? Yung pagtatanong. I promise you to make your life easier sa pag-network and pag-direct selling dito sa NWorld, and will make your pitch easier. Mas madali ka makapag-pitch sa tao. Yung bato nung introduction mo, mas maganda, mas magiging interesado sila sa i-offer mo sa kanila. When you get good data and information, you will do the right pitch and masi-set up mo ng tama yung presentation mo. Matutumbok mo kung ano yung problema niya dun sa presentation mo. Yun yung may hit mo. So, maku-close mo ng madali yung tao, yung kliyente. Okay? Now, if you have questions dun sa mga questions ko, you can call in dito sa right, sa left side ng screen, okay, the 0917-537-2400. Pwede ko sagutin ng live yung question nyo about our topic for tonight. So guys, alam nyo na to, stick around, we'll be back after the break. Put your hassle on, I'll be back.
come to the next level of the way we do business. We are the most successful startup company because we made our dreams into reality.
What's great about NWorld is you are in a company where the owners do not prioritize making money.
Milestone alone would tell all of you what NWorld is all about and what NWorld will be in the next couple of years.
NWorld is about providing service, providing access to NWorld business wherever you are.
By end of the year, I foresee that we are the biggest locally owned MLM company.
NWorld arrived sooner than expected, quicker than the rest, and larger than life. Yes, NWorld is a phenomenal success. Yes, we breached our multi-billion peso revenue just in our first full year. Yes, we paid out a billion peso sales commission. And in the process, yes, we made more than 150 millionaire entrepreneurs. None of this would have been possible without our concerted efforts, commitment, and dedication for our passion. You, me, the management, leaders, and entrepreneurs at large, working on fulfilling a vision not for oneself, but for oneness. NWorld is the ultimate showcase of human beings' innate goodness matched with destiny for greatness. Through NWorld, one can once again dream the wildest dream and make it a reality. Entrepreneurs serve as hope lifters and light bringers. Yes, the once impossible can now be possible through NWorld. Your sheer determination plus pure hard work, commitment to pursuing your goals by mastering your craft, and the NWorld opportunity, the unthinkable becomes achievable. Let us keep making things happen because the best is yet to come. This is your president, Drew Luis Alan Olasco, and welcome to the era of NWorld.
Alright, we're live and we're back here in on our show, THURDAY THUNDER, with me, Mr. Worldwide, Arthur Macogay Jr. Right now, we have a caller for tonight. Sino kaya tong caller natin? Yes, good evening. Welcome to our show.
Magandang gabi, Coach Arthur Macogay.
Yes.
And mentor.
Alright, we have a caller. It's Mario Lasatin. Welcome to our show. Good evening. Welcome to our show, to our THURDAY THUNDER. Maraming salamat sa iyong pagtawag at suporta lagi sa show natin. Meron ka bang gustong batiin bago tayo
Mag-start. Ko lahat ng team ko, ng Team Eagle Warriors, at ang mga international natin. Good evening everyone from the Philippines.
First,
kasi, I have a question lang.
Ayun!
So, yung question ko kasi normally na-experience ng ibang, siguro yung mga new entrepreneurs natin, or mga entrepreneurs na na-experience. Normally, sa topic niyo po kasi, diba, normally, for example, coach, paano kapag naka-experience ako ng parang negative feedback sa customer, tapos yung distributor parang na-negative because of that. Normally, paano niyo po siya ina-handle? Ano kayang best way para mas ano?
Paano kayang negative feedback? Magbigay ka ng example yun. Kunwari,
for example po, yung sa cloud cream na parang
nagka-pimple, gano'n.
Oo, oh, mga ganyan. Tapos yung sa mga... Because maraming klase, tapos yung di effective, parang gano'n.
Maganda. Bigyan mo ako ng specific na feedback. Yan, kunwari, nagka-pimple, yung gano'n.
Ah, okay po, coach. Sige, sa akin na lang sa dati ko na yun.
Ah, sige. Yung specific.
For example po, coach, yun nga, yung sa cloud cream. Ay, sa underarm cream na lang, coach. Parang, di ba, normally, sinasabi lang natin, baka daw natin sinasabi sa 3 days lang, 1 week lang, may effect na. Baka sa kanya lang, hindi naman daw pupute. Parang gano'n. So, yun yung specific na. Tapos minsan, so one specific scenario po yun po. Tapos minsan, sa sobrang dami ng negative feedback, yung distributor po, nung negative na.
Unahin muna natin yung pagsagot dun sa gano'n, no? Kasi nga, di ba, ang products naman natin, unang-una, hindi naman natin siya kiniklaim na gamot.
Apo.
So... Pangalawa, siyempre, tatanungin mo rin naman yung tao kung ano na po ba yung mga nagamit nyo before or ilang beses nyo po siya ginagamit, paano nyo ginagamit, at gaano karami yung nilalagay niya. So, yan yung mga tatanong mo no, sa client mo. Kasi, for example, no, yung ganyan, may client nagre-reklamo na nagka-pimple nga. Ngayon, tatanungin mo siya, dati na po ba kayong pinipimple? So, pag sinagot niya, oo. So, hindi product natin yung nakakos ng pag-pimple niya. Kasi, dati na siya pinipimple eh. Di ba? So, kailangan magkaroon ka rin ng, ano, ng history dun sa client at kung paano niya ginagamit yung product. Or kung may kasabay siyang ginagamit yon or yung mismong lifestyle rin nung client, no? Kasi may iba, katulad yan, perfect example, sa underarm, kung nag-aahit siya, expect niya na magda-dark talaga yung underarms niya. So, yan yung isa sa mga ano, tatanong mo kung nag-aahit siya ng underarm or ano bang ginagamit niya. Baka bukod sa underarm natin, meron pa siyang nilalagay or meron pa siyang pinapagawa sa underarm niya. Or baka once a week lang siya naliligo. Yung mga ganun, no? Ano yung lifestyle niya? Sa pagmukha naman, nagpupuyat ba siya? Or ano bang ginagawa niya? Bakit 2 oras lang tulog niya? Kasi one common cause ng pagkakaroon ng breakdown is yung not having a complete sleep. Siyempre, kung ang trabaho niya is nagwawalis-walis siya sa kalye araw-araw or driver siya ng jeep, talagang exposed siya sa mga ano, sa mga nakaka-cause ng acne or hindi magandang skin, di ba? So tatanungin mo 'yun. So 'yun yung masasagot ko diyan sa question mo. Ngayon, regarding naman dun sa nani-negative mong member, ibig sabihin siya mismo is mababaw yung kanyang commitment unang-una dahil hindi niya alam yung produkto niya. Pangalawa, hindi siya gumagamit ng product dahil hindi niya naituro ng tama kung paano gamitin yung produkto na binebenta niya. Yan yung isa sa mga importante.
Tama.
As an entrepreneur, as an NWorld member, distributor, dapat ikaw mismo, alam mo kung paano gamitin. So, you need to attend trainings. Kailangan mong alamin in-depth yung products natin, intensive product training, kailangan mong umattend yan. Di ba? Kung sino bang, yes, kung paano mo tamang ibinebenta yan, or kung paano mo dapat i-apply yan, kung kailan lang at kung papaano, 'di ba? Kasi meron akong na-encounter before, namumula raw yung balat niya sa bubble cleanser, hindi niya binanlawan. So in short, yung nagbenta, 'di ba? Yung nagbenta sa kanya, hindi siya tinuruan kung paano gamitin. So yung mismong distributor din ang may kasalanan doon dahil hindi binigyan ng product information yung tao. Basta lang sinabi na ganito, ganyan. And ang products natin can only helps you have a great skin. Nasa sayo pa rin yun. Kung depende rin sa diet mo, sa lifestyle. Yun nga yung sinasabi ko, di ba? So, yun ang masasagot ko sa'yo.
Yung magtatanong ko lang naman siya, kasi normally, mm-hmm. nahihiya kasi sila eh. Eh, ako excited ako magtanong. So, para na rin to sa mga
yes, tao. Oh. Maganda yung question mo. Maraming salamat, Mario. At dahil dyan, meron kang prize galing dito sa Amanpulo, sa Palawan.
Yes. Coach Arthur, last yes. Tour.
Yes. Yes! Congratulations, Mario. Alright, thank you. Alright. Thank you, Mario, sa tawag mo. Congratulations. Now, anyway, we'll proceed to our topic. So, you need to ask question first para mas ma-close mo yung deal, mas maibigay mo yung kailangan ng tao, no? Kung ano ba yung kailangan nila. So, meron na naman ulit tumawag ulit. Yes! Welcome to our show. Good evening. Dami nating caller, ah. Yes, good evening. Sino po sila?
Yes, si Gilbert po ito.
Gilbert?
Gilbert Rivera po.
Gilbert Rivera of?
NWorld Rockstar po.
NWorld Rockstar. Yes, shout out sa Alpha sa NWorld Rockstar headed by Edsel Flores, tama ba?
Yes.
Oy, si Gilbert pala to. Oh, I remember you, Gilbert. Kamusta? Meron ka bang gustong batiin? Salamat. Welcome sa ating Thursday Thunder show.
Yes, Coach Arthur, thank you very much for taking my call. Gusto kong batiin lahat ng ka-team ko, Fearless, sa buong Pilipinas and globally. Of course, my co-founder sa Rockstar, especially my mentor, Edsel Flores.
Yes, Edsel Flores. Yes, top 1 ng 2016 overall.
Yes. Hello.
Yes, Gilbert, paano ba kita matutulungan? Yes. Ano bang...
Yes, ano yung bang question ko lang po is... Yes. Paano natin sinasagot yung mga customers? Dalawa po itong cases, no?
Mm-hmm.
Una, yung customers na side.
Mm-hmm.
Pag nagtatanong sila at nangihingi ng ano ng resibo from mm-hmm. us mismo. So, after we purchase the package, first package, mm-hmm. we sell it through retailing.
Mm-hmm.
And then, how do we manage to give an answer na maayos naman, especially pag halimbawa, sunod-sunod na nagde-demand yung mga customers na bakit wala kang resibo, something like that.
Yun.
That's the first question.
Actually, maganda yung tanong mo, Gilbert, no? Yung regarding dyan sa resibo, dapat ikaw mismo, no? Magpa-register ka na as non-VAT. Dahil pag non-VAT ka, pwede ka naman mag-apply ng sales invoice. So, pwede ka mag-issue ng mga resibo once na may bumibili sa'yo ng mga products. So, ako kasi VAT registered na ako. So, bago mag-VAT registered, kailangan non-VAT ka muna, no? So,
yes.
So VAT, as a VAT registered, so pwede kang actually yung tanong mo, Gilbert, technical na masyado 'yan. Maganda 'yan. Tanungin mo sa accountant. So, dapat ikaw magpagawa ka ng sarili mong resibo na 'yun nga yung pangalan mo yung nakalagay doon. Tapos kung ano yung binibigay mo na kung magkano yung amount, so OR, papagawa ka nun para ma-i-issue mo dun sa taong bumibili sa'yo.
Yes, Coach, tama pa, nasundan ko po kayo.
Mm-hmm.
Paano po natin i-advise yung mga nagsisimula pa lang na nagbebenta mm-hmm. for them na hindi naman makabawasan yung confidence nila ng pagbebenta? Halimbawa, new
mm-hmm.
joiner,
mm-hmm.
so hindi pa talaga nakapag-register.
Mm-hmm.
Paano kayo nila
pagka ganyan, ako, ang i-advise ko, na, kasi medyo ang client niya parang duda sa kanya. Parang ganun nangyari dyan eh. Duda yung client sa price, duda dun sa binibigay na SRP. I highly suggest that you present the business or the product sa loob ng office. You conduct your product demo sa loob ng opisina, no? We have 16 branches naman. So, at least doon, mababa yung duda ng client, makita niya may existing company, existing office, at mismo, siya na ang mag-direct na bumili doon sa mismo opisina at mabigyan siya ng N-word ng resibo. So, yung conduct niyong dealings, minimize niya yung outside na presentation kung yung client is sobrang sigurista. Ganun naman yun eh, di ba? So, kung sigurista, sa office tayo mag-meet, di ba? Kung gusto nyo ng resibo, pwede ko kayo mabigyan diretso sa office kung baguhan na distributor po. And mas maganda rin kasi kung baguhan, may guidance din ng upline, ng mentor, no? Ng coach. So, at least doon, masasagot lahat ng tanong. Yung duda, medyo bababa ng konti dahil nga nakita niya, uy, opisina, uy, naka-uniform mga employees, uy, may cashier, may POS. Pag makita niya may but registered na T-number yung NWorld na resibo, bibigyan siya doon automatic. So, yun yung yung magandang isabihin mo doon sa baguhan. Pero case to case basis naman yan, siguro sa 100, dalawa lang dyan ang manghingi ng resibo. So, most of the time naman, no, yung nanghingi ng resibo, yan yung mga nagpapareimburse, eh. Or nagbabayad din ng tax. Most of the time naman, mga housewife, hindi naman na nanghingi ng resibo. Siguro, suggest ko is, ipakita mo yung SRP price, yung catalog ng products natin. Ando dun yung pricing. So, kailangan kumpleto ka rin sa marketing tools, no?
Yes,
so,
yes.
Yan. Tapos, pwede mong isend yung website ng NWorld, makita nila yung pricing talaga. So, any questions pa? Philbert, nasagot ko ba yung tanong mo?
Yes, Coach, malaking tulong po yun sa akin. Ituturo ko na lang yung mga ideas na sinare mo sa akin.
Yes, maganda yung topic ko ngayon, no? Ito, makakatulong to sa inyo, lalo na mapunto nyo yung kung paano tanungin ang kliyente para ma-close mo yung deal mo. So maraming salamat sa tawag mo, Philbert. At dahil dyan, meron kang reward galing Amanpulo. Yes, congratulations to you. Yes.
Sige.
Thank you sa tawag. Keep the hustle on. Bye-bye. So guys, no, so dapat kompleto kayo. Then syempre, maganda yung mga tanong, no? Maganda. Thank you, Mario. Thank you, Philbert. Ito pa, meron pang tumatawag. Last caller. Then proceed tayo sa topic. Yes. Yes, good evening to you. Welcome to our show. This is THURDAY THUNDER.
Yes, good evening, Coach Arthur Macogay.
Yes, sino po to?
This is Paolo Garces from Team Elite, Coach.
Yes. Oy, Paolo, congratulations. Kamusta?
Yes. Ito, okay naman, Coach. There's some question lang naman ako, kaya napatawag din. Kasi yung unang caller, sino ba yung coach?
Si Mario.
Follow-up question lang din.
Sige.
I have a distributor na user na rin siya. As in user na siya. Since start, ginagamit niya yung cloud cream. So, gustong-gusto niya talaga to. Then, distributor ko na rin siya. Then, nag-start din siya ng benta-benta rin ng cloud cream. Sa una, maganda ang resulta. Suddenly, meron nangyari din. There's some feedback na nagkakaroon daw ng lining or something na parang kumukulubot daw yung base. Then, yung distributor, hindi rin naman naniwala kasi siya si user din. Mm-hmm. Pero since yung isang araw, nangyari din sa kanya. Parang nagkaroon ng, nawala ng confidence siya. At ano bang advice ang gagawin ko sa distributor na doon, Coach?
So, unang-una, huwag ka muna magbigay ng advice kasi kailangan mong mag-gather ng information and mag-gather ng data. Ano bang ginawa niya? Paano naging ganun yung balat niya? Maybe, nag-beat siya or nag-expose siya sa araw or nag-sunbaiting siya. So, tanongin mo rin, no, kung may change of lifestyle o baka lumakas siya manigarilyo o nagiinom siya. Depende rin kasi, hindi rin naman kasi sa, hindi mo rin masisisi ka agad sa product natin, no. Kailangan magtanong ka muna, ano ba yung binago niya sa lifestyle niya? May dinagdag ba siyang ginamit na makeup or something? Or may iniinom ba siyang gamot na pwedeng maka-epekto nung pagganon ng skin niya? So, sabi mo nga kanina, dati nang siyang gumagamit, hindi naman nagaganon. So, ibig sabihin, may ginawa siyang iba or may dinagdag siyang ibang product or baka may ginawa siyang iba sa lifestyle niya, kaya naging ganon. So, bago magbigay ng advice, you need to ask questions din, no? Tanongin mo, ano mo bang binago niyo sa ginagawa niyo? Bakit nagkaganyan? Or, saan niyo ba tinatago yung product? Paano niyo ba nilalagay? Baka nabilad yung product or baka iniwan niya sa kotse? Nabilad, yung mga ganun eh, di ba? So, kailangan tanungin mo. Huwag ka muna magbigay ng advice para alam mo kung paano sagutin at paano humingi ng advice sa mga experts. So, yan ang masasagot ko sa'yo, Paolo. I hope nakatulong ako sa'yo, no?
Ayos, Coach, nasagot niyo yung tanong ko, tumpa.
Yes.
Nakakaba pala talaga dito kapag tumatawa, akala ko nasa live air ko.
Yes, live naman to, live naman tong show natin. Yes.
Actually, kinakabahan ako bago ko tumawag, Coach.
Yes. Maraming salamat sa tawag mo. At dahil dyan, ikaw ang pangatlong nanalo ng Amanpulo Prize. Congratulations!
Salamat, Coach. Thanks. Ingat.
Yes, alright. So guys, we'll proceed to our topic. How to ask questions to close a deal. So ito, bibigyan ko kayo ng tatlong ways Okay, tatlong paraan para magtanong bago ka magsimula mag-present. Like I told you before, marami po sa atin, no? Marami sa mga networker, banat ng banat, present ng present, salita ng salita, nang hindi inaalam kung bakit lumapit sa yung tao, bakit, ano bang kailangan niya, ano bang problema niya, ano bang maitutulong mo sa kanya. Kailangan gawin mong tailor-made. Diba? Parang yung suit ko na Tom Ford. Parang yung mga suit ko, tailor-made yun. Dahil iba-iba tayo ng problema, iba-iba tayo ng dahilan, iba-iba tayo ng purpose kung bakit ka bumibili ng products, kung bakit ka nagdi-distributor, o bakit ka sumasali sa NWorld. So guys, there are three ways ako ibibigay sa inyo na I'm sure makakatulong sa inyo makapag-increase ng sales nyo. But before that, okay, commercial break muna tayo. Stick around guys, keep the hustle on, and keep it strong.
Take this opportunity, syempre, para pasalamatan si Lord kasi grabe yung struggles bago makarating dito. Di ba po yung ma-imagine na mahit ko po yung mahit last month? At dito po, di ba rin po nagsisingin? Kung ako lang pong ginawa is pakinig po ako talaga sa mga mentors ko. Simple-simple lang po. Ako po kasi yung tipo ng tao na talagang pagka mayroong resulta yun sa salita, talagang nag-yes na po ako, no questions asked. Inagal ko po yung duda sa isip ko, sa puso ko po, I do it all the way po. As in all the way po talaga, 24/7. Lagi po ako tumitingin sa mga successful na mga mentors ko po. At sa pagtatrabaho ko, paghahanap ko, pag-hustling ko po, they always say na, I need to do more. Isa sa mga mabisa ko po strategies, hindi ko kinukumpara yung sarili ko sa iba. Kaya po ng N-word, hindi na po kinukumpara yung sarili niya sa iba. Dapat po, tumitingin lang po tayo sa salamin. Ganun na po yung ginagawa ko po. Thank you. Ang risky po natin per se, ibigay natin ang total yung service po natin. Yan po yung nagiging indicator ng mga entrepreneurs po. I work hard, work smart. I know guys, you deserve din na maging kapwa. And sana ho, nakatulong po ako, nakapag-inspire po ako. Maraming salamat po sa network, maraming salamat po sa community. 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 Maraming salamat po sa
Hey, hey, hey! We're back again. This is THURDAY THUNDER with me, Mr. Worldwide, Arthur Macogay Jr. Welcome back, guys. So, guys, no, we're talking about how to ask hard question to close a deal. So, I'll be giving you three ways na mga tatlong paraan para makapagtanong ka ng tama sa clients mo at hindi ka banat ng banat, bara ka ng bara. Okay, bagong lahat, batiin muna natin nung may upline, Ryan Ochenko. Thank you for watching. Jefferson David, Hernelisa, thanks for watching. Glory Lai, Noemi from Hong Kong, Rona May, thanks for watching. Rochelle, Lensky, Falcon, Josephine, si Mamalu Dot, thanks for watching. Berdel of Cebu, maayong gabi. Si Mami Imelda, thank you for watching po. Jeremiah Romero, Lynn, Elmer Lopez, Mitch Salazar, Ruth Lopez, Sharon, Marge, thanks for watching. Marife, S-Boy Bugtong, uy, congratulations, our newest six-figure earner sa Alpha Team. Ivan, Marge, Glory Life, Mario Lasatin, thank you for watching, thank you sa tawag. Philbert, thank you, yes. Aileen Arniego, Annalyn Reyes, thanks for watching. Mark Leo, Jeremiah, Pamela, thanks for watching. Sincha, uy, Ma'am Sincha Hiribayashis, yes, maraming salamat po, ah. Arigato gozaimasu from Japan. Yes. So guys, no, tatlong ways para makapagtanong ka ng tama. Number one, always focus on previous purchases or experiences, okay, nung client. So magtanong ka muna, tanongin muna yung client, may nagamit na ho ba kayong ganitong product before? O may binili na po ba kayo na ganito before? Magtanong ka, di ba? Ano ba yung mga, dapat nagtatanong ka kung possible kung in a market ba yung client mo na bumili or may capability bumili ng product natin or gumagamit nito, kasi may mga babae na hindi naman nagpapaganda, di ba? Pero gusto nilang pumayat. So by the way, no, invite ko na kayo sa event this coming July 29 sa Smart Araneta Coliseum. That will be our mid-year sales rally and product launching. So may mga products tayong bago na ilalabas. Naku, ang gaganda ng mga products natin. The best, hindi lang pampaganda, pampasexy pa at pampamacho. Yes. So guys, tanungin mo, no, may nagamit na ho ba kayong ganitong product? Narinig nyo na ho ba yung CC cushion? Ano ho ba yung ginagamit nyo before? Ano po ba yung ginagamit nyo ngayon? Diba, magkano po ba yung amount niyan? Ano po ba yung, bakit po ba kayo tumitingin ngayon ng bagong beauty products? Hindi po ba gumagana yung ginagamit nyo ngayon? Diba? Anong problema po dyan? Diba? So, have you been into direct selling company? Kung gusto naman niya mag-network or mag-distributor. Diba? Tanungin mo siya. Kailangan tailor-made yung presentation. Hindi lang basta bara ka ng bara. Dahil masasayang yung effort mo dyan. Maniwala ka sa akin. Pag bara ka ng bara, tatagal yung sales process mo. At pag tumagal yung sales process mo, tatlong oras mahigit, dalawang oras mahigit ang sasabihin sa'yo ng client mo, wala akong time sa ganyan eh. Kasi hindi mo nasagot kung ano yung problem niya. Okay, so tanungin mo siya, what skin problems na pwede kong masolve sa'yo? Ano ba yung ginagamit nyo na katulad ng ganito? May ginagamit mo ba kayo ngayon? Magkano ba yung ginagamit nyo? No? So, and go deep. Okay, kailangan tanong siya, ano pa pong ginagamit niyo? O bakit po kayo tumitingin ngayon ng ganito? Ano yung hindi niya na solve, di ba? So dig in, you need to dig in. Dig in for the pain point, di ba? Lalo na yung mga masyadong intelligent na client, the more na mas mataas yung client, the more na mas intelligent, the more na mas itatago nila yung problema nila. Ngayon, pag hindi mo nalaman kung ano yung problema nila, hindi mo masusolusyonan yun. Kung ano yung pain point na sinasabi. Yung pain point. Ano ba yung pain point niya? Ano ba ang problem niya? Okay? The more na mas intelligent yung client mo, maniwala ka sa akin, ang hirap niyang paaminin ano ba yung problem niya. Kasi medyo may pride. So, hindi siya kaagad nahihingi ng tulong. So, one is, always focus on previous purchases or experiences. Tanong mo, nakapag-direct selling na ba kayo before? May nasalian na ba kayong ibang networking company? O ano po ba experience sa previous na networking company nyo? O ano ho nangyari? Tanungin mo. Ngayon, di ba sasabihin niya, eh, pare-parehas lang naman kasi. O, ma'am, I understand, pare-parehas ho yan. Kaya lang, ito ho ang N-word. Kaya ho kami naiiba. So, ganun yun. Ganun mag-close. Ganun mag-present. Di ba? Para hindi ka madali mong ma-close yung deal dahil alam mo na kaagad eh kung ano yung problem niya. Doon ka ngayon magpo-focus sa presentation na yun. Di ba? So, hindi ka na magpapaligoy-ligoy, hindi masyadong malapad yung presentation mo, focus lang doon sa problem at may hit mo yun ng may hit. Okay? So, one is always focus on previous purchases slash or experiences ng client. Yun, ganun ang dapat ng way ng pagtatanong mo and you need to dig in. Okay? So, guys, that's number one. We'll be back. Second way ng pagtatanong. Stick around, guys. Thanks for watching.
Nlighten Underarm Cream. Nlighten Underarm Cream is formulated with 10 powerful botanical ingredients such as star lily, shea butter, pomegranate, mulberry, fig, ginkgo, black rice, blueberry, green tea, and Huthuinia cordata. This gentle underarm cream promotes instant brightening effect, and through its special actives, this underarm cream helps maintain a bright and soft underarm and effectively helps in reducing dark spots and other visible hyperpigmentation. Nlighten Underarm Cream. Technology. This lightweight base makeup helps achieve a flawless coverage and is specially formulated to perform several functions, such as to help lighten the skin, help prevent the signs of aging, and serves as sun protection against harmful UVA and UVB rays through its broad-spectrum SPF 50. Nlighten CC Cushion helps obtain a nourished skin with its superior antioxidant and hydration contents and ensures a luminous finish by filling the microlines efficiently. Nlighten CC Cushion.
All right, we're back again. This is THURDAY THUNDER with me, Mr. Worldwide. Every Thursday, 10 p.m. Manila time, sinasagot ko lahat ng tanong at tinutulungan ko ang lahat ng NWorld entrepreneurs para tumaas ang kanilang sales. Bibigyan kita ng magagandang mga strategies, mga updated strategies, tips, fresh, effective, and syempre, itong lahat na binibigay ko sa inyo, ito yung ginagawa ko para tumaas yung sales ko. Tinuturo sa inyo ng libre. Kahit saan lupalop ka lang ng mundo. Now, kung nasang party ka man ng mundo, just type in, comment your city, your country, your team, para i-shoutout ko dyan sa comments below. If you're first time na nanonood, if you're first time watching my live streaming video, please do comment kung meron kang natutunan. Okay, like this video, share, and pusuan mo. Alright, pusuan mo, guys. So guys, no, shout out pala kay Rogelio Reloso of Alpha Team Blazers Pampanga, thanks for watching. Diane Lane, thanks for watching. Ma'am Michelle of Netherlands, of Alpha Team Netherlands, thank you for watching. Ma'am Redina, thank you for watching. So maraming sa Lisa Cristina Lopez of Cebu. Yes, Cebu, maayong gabi. Noemi Estrella from Hong Kong, thanks for watching. Now, tonight we're talking about how to ask hard questions to close a deal. So I'm giving you three ways para magtanong. No? Number one is always focus on previous purchases or experiences. So number two, second way is questions should never be irrelevant. So pag nagtatanong ka, huwag ka na magtanong ng off topic para lang for the sake ng relationship, guys. 'Di ba? Saan po ang probinsya nyo? 'Di ba? Ilang taon na po kayo? So alam niyo 'yun, no? Walang connect sa sales, walang connect sa problem, saan ang probinsya. For the sake lang na makapag-create ka ng conversation, 'di ba? Stick to the point, stick ka dun sa problem. Ano bang problema niya? Ano ba 'yung dahilan? Bakit ba siya nakipag-meet sa iyo? Bakit ba siya gusto niya malaman 'yung Nlighten? Bakit niya gustong gumamit ng product? Ano 'yung problema niya? Bakit niya gusto mag-distribution? Bakit niya po gustong maging reseller? Mag-stick ka dun sa topic. 'Di ba? Huwag ka na magtanong ng mga irrelevant questions. 'Di ba? 'Yung alam mong malayong-malayo, may boyfriend na ba kayo? 'Yung mga ganun. Malayo 'yun sa topic eh. So, stick ka. 'Di ba? Alam niyo naman yung iba, 'di ba? Open-minded po ba kayo sa business? May mga ganung pang question, guys. That's irrelevant. Bakit? The mere fact na nakipag-meet yan sa iyo, may kailangan siya. The mere fact na nag-inquire siya sa iyo about Nlighten products, may problema siya. So, hindi mo na kailangan tanungin ng mga hindi na yung mga irrelevant. Katulad nung ibang tanong dito, no? May mga irrelevant na tanong dito. So, shoutout pala kay Mark J. Jimenez. Diba? Habang nasa biyahe, oy, ingat ka, kung nagda-drive kayo, pakinggan nyo lang yung audio, huwag kayo manonood, no? Shoutout kay Mark J. Jimenez ng Alpha Team Blazers. Ma'am Angeli Bernal of Alpha Team Milan, shoutout to you. LSR Vergara, thanks for watching. Glory Live from Taiwan, yes. Shishi, Tosha, Li Hauma, si Santiago Raimundo, watching from Rizal, wow. Paul Garces, thanks for watching. Thank you sa tawag. Catherine De La Cruz of UAE. Assalamualaikum. Thank you for watching. Ana Marie Nenosa, thanks for watching. Jason Taps, thank you for watching. Jefferson David sa Kasilin from Singapore. Shout out si Ma'am Q of Japan. Yes. Ebalka Jeline, thanks for watching. Guys, if you have any questions, you can call in. Nandito yung number ko, it's 0917-537-2400. Okay, so I'll be getting last two callers para kung may questions kayo about direct selling, MLM, about NWorld. Diba? So guys, alam nyo naman, andito lang ako sa inyo. I'll be your coach 100%, 24/7 para sa mga tanong nyo, para mas mabilis tayong makabenta ng Nlighten, Enhance, NWorld products. No? Again, by the way, guys, announcement ulit, July 29, mid-year sales rally. Guys, sinong attend? Yes. Comment mo dyan kung attend ka. Yes. Excited na ang mga tao. Excited na mga entrepreneurs para sa mid-year sales rally. Ano ba yung mga updates sa mapapuntang NWorld? Ano ba yung mga bubuksan ng mga offices, mga branches? Ano ba yung mga products na ating makikita, yung mga ilo-launch na products? Ang daming products nito. Nakaka-excite. Magpapasok na naman ng million sa mga distributors na masisipag at yung mga nag-a-apply and ine-execute yung mga strategies na tinuturo ko. So shoutout kay Ma'am Malu, Margie Mendoza, Jennifer Canabuan, thanks for watching, Cheska Rivera, Noemi Estrella, and Jacqueline Gonzalez. Hello po Coach Vincent and Diana Reyes. Angelica Mana, thanks for watching. So guys, first is three ways, di ba? Questions will give you ammunition eh. Ito yung kailangan mong bala, no. Bigyan ko pa kita ng tip. Ito tip. Kapag nagtatanong ka sa client, always have a pen and paper ready. Para alam mo kung ano yung problem na sinusulat niya o sinasabi niya sa iyo. Sinusulat mo dapat 'yon. That way nakikita rin ng client na attentive ka. Nagno-notes ka, ano mo bang maitulong ko, ano mo bang kailangan niyo? Ito yung ano ba yung ginagamit niyo dati. So sinusulat mo lahat yung mga sagot niya dun sa mga tanong mo, no? Para during your presentation, during your sales presentation, your product demo, babalikan mo yon at i-hit mo yung mga sagot niya sa tanong niya, yung mga kailangan niya, dun sa notes mo. Kailangan nagno-notes ka kapag ka, parang doktor, di ba? Yung mga sign and symptoms, yung mga kailangan, ano ba nararamdaman niyo po? Sinusulat yan ng doktor para meron siyang basihan kung ano yung ibibigay niyang gamot, ano yung re-reseta niya, at ano yung bibigay niyang diagnosis. Ganun din sa atin. As a N-word entrepreneur, pag may client ka, isulat mo, ano bang problem niya? Isulat mo yun. Diba? Ano yung mga tanong, yung mga sagot sa tanong mo, kailangan isusulat mo siya para meron kang database. Diba sabi ko nga, this is the art of path finding, the art of data gathering. Kaya kailangan maging effective ka dito. Very critical to guys. This is a very critical sales presentation, sales process para mas maging effective ka. And syempre, pag effective ka, mas marami kang pay-in, mas mataas ang sales mo. Yes. So guys, we're down to our last, okay, or third way para magtanong. Okay guys, tandaan nyo lagi, kailangan na kailangan nyo to. So, when you ask question, okay, asking question, kailangan you'll get answers to your question. Always get answers to your question. Yan yung number three. Always, always, always get answers to your questions. So guys, we'll be back after this break. I-elaborate ko pa, may kikwento ko sa inyo. I learned this the hard way. Kung bakit ko tinuturo to, ayokong ma-experience nyo yung na-experience ko. Maganda yung kwento na to. Ito yung kwento nung nag-start pa ako mag-network. So stick around guys. We'll be back after this short break.
Nlighten CC Cushion. Nlighten CC Cushion is a revolutionary air cushion technology. This lightweight base makeup helps achieve a flawless coverage and is specially formulated to perform several functions, such as to help lighten the skin, help prevent the signs of aging, and serves as sun protection against harmful UVA and UVB rays through its broad spectrum SPF 50. Nlighten CC Cushion helps obtain a nourished skin with its superior antioxidant and hydration contents and ensures a luminous finish by filling the microlines efficiently. Nlighten CC Cushion.
All right, we're back again. This is THURDAY THUNDER with me, Mr. Worldwide, every 10 p.m. Manila time, every Thursday, 10 p.m., guys. So I'm here to help you. I'm here to give you tips and free strategies para mas lalong tumaas ang sales mo sa NWorld. And syempre, welcome rin yung mga kapatid natin sa ibang companies, sa kapatid natin sa industriya ng multi-level marketing and direct selling. Maraming salamat for tuning in. Please do share this video, guys. Share and like, subscribe. Guys, no, by the way, sa mga nanonood, if you have questions, post it here in the comment. Please subscribe. Please hit like. If you don't like what I'm doing, just post it in the comment below. Pero, syempre, kung magko-comment ka dyan, I hope gamitin mo yung, maggamit ka ng avatar, no? Gamitin mo yung totoo mong pangalan, syempre. Don't be a coward. Use an avatar. I wanna see your face. Syempre, don't be a coward and a hater. Don't be both, guys. So, lagay mo dyan kung hindi ako nakakatulong sa'yo. Kung sa tingin mong hindi maganda yung strategies ko, lagay mo rin dyan. Pero kung sa tingin mong nakakatulong sa'yo, please do share my video. Please share this live streaming. And I know, kung sinare mo to, makakatulong to sa team mo at sa mga distributors mo. So guys, no, we're down to the third way on how to ask question to close a deal, no. So third way is always get an answer to your questions, di ba? So hindi mahalaga na nakakapagtanong ka lang. Ang importante dito yung nasasagot dapat ng kliyente yung mga tanong mo, di ba? If asking question, hindi yun control, no? Getting answers will allow you to control the sales cycle. Kailangan masagot niya. You must get questions answered even when the customer appears close off and resistant to provide information. Kahit alam mo nung ayaw niya sagutin, kailangan masagot niya yung mga tanong na yan. Kasi yan yung makakatulong sa kanya. The more, sabi ko nga, the more na mas intelligent yung client, the more na mas ini-embrace niya yung problema niya at ayaw niya i-share. Dapat i-share niya yung problem niya para ma-hit mo yung pain point, 'di ba? Yung pain point ng client at maibigay mo yung tamang solution sa kanya. Ang problema ba niya yung balat niya? Problema ba niya yung bulsa? Kung ano dun sa dalawa, yun yung dapat yung ma-hit mo. 'Di ba? So kailangan masagot mo yung tanong na yan. Masagot mo yung mga tinatanong mo sa kanya. Okay? So, far often kasi ang salesperson, tanong ng tanong, kahit hindi nasasagot ng client yung mga tanong niya. So, wala yun. Sayang rin. Maniwala ka sa akin. Sayang yung effort mo, sayang yung sales presentation mo kung hindi rin sumasagot yung client mo. So, kailangan masagot niya rin yung mga questions na tinatanong mo. Importante yan eh, kasi data gathering yung ginagawa mo eh. Para hindi ka lang present ng present, hindi uniform yung presentation mo. Kailangan, bawat tao may sarili siyang presentation dahil iba yung problem ni Juan sa problema ni Pedro. Iba yung solution nito sa solution niya. Iba yung purpose niya kung bakit siya bumili ng package sa purpose nito kung bakit siya sumali sa NWorld o kung bakit siya bumili sa package. So, ganun yun guys, no? I hope nakatulong ko sa inyo, no? By the way, guys, bago tayo matapos, syempre, hindi matatapos tong episode natin, okay, ng ganun-ganun lang, dahil itong episode natin, isa to sa mga special episode. Syempre, bago tayo matapos, kailangan Siyempre, batiin muna natin. Okay, ang dapat batiin. Ang grand upline ng N-word, ang parang pinakatatay na natin, 'di ba? Ang best friend ko. Yes. Ang best friend ng lahat, 'di ba? Ang dahilan kung bakit may N-word, the man behind N-word, ang ating minamahal na presidente. Batiin natin, guys. Happy birthday to our beloved CEO. Yes. President Julius Alan G. Nolasco. Happy, 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 happy birthday to you. Yes. Thank you po dahil sa inyo. Nakapunta kami dito sa Amanpulo 2 times. At next month pupunta ulit kami. Yes. Happy, happy birthday po. Kundi dahil sa inyo, baka nasa na kami. Nasang company na. Yes. Happy birthday, guys. Guys, comment kayo sa baba. Batiin nyo ating minamahal na presidente, CEO, founder ng NWorld, Alpha Network Corporation, President Julius Alan G. Nolasco. Happy, 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 happy birthday po, Pres. Yes. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Yes. All right. Pres, happy birthday po. Maraming maraming salamat po sa lahat. Saludo po kami sa inyong lahat ng mga entrepreneurs. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Huwag po kayong magsawa na marinig yung pagti-thank you po namin sa inyo dahil marami pa po 'yan. The best is yet to come, Pres. All the way, N-word, all the way. Happy, happy birthday to you, Pres. More birthdays to come, more blessings to come sa iyo at sa iyong pamilya at sa N-word family. Maraming maraming salamat po at naging instrumento po kayo para gumanda ho ang buhay namin at ang buhay ng lahat ng entrepreneur. Thank you po. Alright, guys. So that's it, guys. Maraming maraming salamat sa inyo. Guys, don't forget, subscribe, like, okay? Pusuan nyo kung nakatulong sa inyo. By the way, if you say, I'm always branding, I'm always marketing, I'm always closing deals, I'm always on live, I'm always posting. By the way, if you're saying that to me, diba? Isa lang ibig sabihin yan, isa lang rason. Because you don't do it enough. So don't be hating, guys. Don't be hating. Don't you criticize me. Just hate yourself. Bakit? Kasi, di ba, sabi, tanong mo yung sarili mo. Bakit di ko ginagawa yung ginagawa ni Mr. Worldwide? Bakit di ko ginagawa? Di ba? Bakit di ko magawa yun? So don't be hating. Hate on yourself, guys. So guys, like, share. If you don't think na, if you think na hindi ako nakatulong sa'yo, hindi maganda yung topic, hindi maganda yung Thursday Thunder, please comment below. Comment below. Okay? And if you like this, subscribe, guys. Share, like, share mo. Comment ka dyan sa baba. UPM me na nakakatulong sa'yo, na napataas ko yung income mo, na mas napadali kong pagbibenta mo ng Nlighten products. Maraming maraming salamat, guys. Maraming maraming salamat. You need to make a difference, guys. So, kailangan improve mo yung sarili mo. Every day, every Thursday, I'm here for you. Giving you the hustle. Giving you the muscle to your hustle. Para hindi lang puro sipag, dapat merong strategies and tactics. And I'll be giving you thunder and lightning every Thursday, 10 p.m. Manila time. Maraming maraming salamat po. Maraming salamat sa suporta, sa mga sumusuporta. Now, if you want to follow me, para lalo kang ma-motivate, lalo kang ma-inspire, you can follow me. Makita mo yung stories ko, yung everyday routine ko, yung everyday operations ko, yung ginagawa ko, pinopost ko. You can follow me on my Twitter account and Instagram account. It's at @ArturJRMacogay. That's my Instagram and Twitter handle name po. So, you can also add me on my Facebook account. Kaya lang, punong-puno na yung Facebook account ko. So, follow lang. I highly suggest that you like this page, itong coaching page ko, dahil marami akong mga nilalatag dito, mga training, mga blogs. You can also check out my blogs. It's www.afalphanetwork.com. So, maraming salamat guys sa panonood nyo. Maraming salamat sa suporta nyo. At walang sawa. Always present. Diba? Arben, Rogelio, thanks for watching. Mayo, Shane Hernandez of Davao, Alan Di Chavez, Lynn Garcia. Maraming salamat sa mga puso na binibigay nyo sa puso sa akin. Pupusuan ko rin po kayo. N-word all the way, 100%. Guys, 100% I'm with your team. Always remember, guys, to put your hustle on and keep it strong. This is Mr. Worldwide, Arthur Macogay Jr., Thurday Thunder. Maraming salamat. To God be the glory. Soli Deo Gloria, guys. Thanks for watching. July 29, guys. See you on July 29, Mid-Year Sales Rally. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching. Puso, puso. N-word all the way. Every day. All day, every day. Bye, guys. Love you.
Hello. In the next few minutes, you're about to have a unique encounter with a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity that will very well be your gateway to success and to the fulfillment of your life dreams. Welcome to Alpha NetWorld Corporation. Committed to excellence and passionately redefining the benchmark of health, cosmetics, and wellness product quality, Alpha NetWorld or NWorld will revolutionize a specific industry sector of the Philippines. NWorld was founded July 9, 2015 by Mr. Juluis Alan G. Nolasco, a network marketer by passion, a proficient investor, and a brilliant businessman in the truest essence of the word. Established with an initial paid-up capital of 100 million pesos, NWorld just garnered the reputation of having the highest paid-up capitalization in the Philippine MLM history. But our aspirations are far more than just changing the standard of capitalization. Through its sound corporate governance, expressed through its five-point corporate mission, the company is bent on uplifting the moral, legal, ethical business standards to a respectable level. Five-point corporate mission to our clientele: to provide an excellent and value for money products to our independent distributors, to offer a profitable business opportunity to our shareholders, to manage the company applying the best business practices and create a sustainable and stable entity, to the society to give back a fair share of our financial rewards, to the government to promote and advocate lawful business practices. NWorld upholds the true value of righteous, respect, integrity, gratitude, honor, transparency, and excellence. Furthermore, NWorld creates a culture and system to be outstanding and unwavering to provide real significance to all its stakeholders. World-class cutting-edge products, strategically located headquarters in the prime business of Ortigas Center in Pasig City, a network of stores covering key cities nationwide, and coupled with unparalleled windows of opportunities for its distributors, NWorld is destined to be one of the leading direct sales companies in Asia by year 2018. Byproducts of extensive product research and development, NWorld presents with pride its product collections, the Nlighten Skincare Collection and Enhanced Food Supplements line. Formulated, developed, and manufactured in Korea, the current mecca of the world's best and most advanced beauty and skin products, Nlighten Skincare Collection, with its optimal efficacy and sleek, elegant packaging, is poised to conquer the Philippine market by storm and will soon be the new face of value for money and effective skincare and beauty products. Nlighten CC Cushion, Nlighten Cloud Cream, Nlighten Eye Gel, Nlighten O2 Bubble Cleanser, Nlighten Underarm Cream, Nlighten Body Cream, Nlighten Premium Soap, Nlighten Kojic Papaya with Glutathione. Likewise, NWorld is also offering to the market its supplements line called Enhance the unique product choices. Enhance Memogro. Enhance L-glutathione plus collagen. Enhance CoQ10. NWorld's compensation plan was carefully crafted to provide its distributors a vehicle for the realization of their life goals. This rewarding compensation plan is responsive to the needs of a changing time and attuned to modern lifestyle. Now, on how to be an entrepreneur and be a part of this promising and upcoming company? 3 easy steps. Attend an NWorld Business Orientation or NBO conducted by an entrepreneur. Submit a duly filled out distributor's application form or DAF. Accumulate 1,050 product points. One can earn 1,050 points in two ways, retail and wholesale. Retail. Avail of the retailer's kit worth 500 pesos and enjoy the following. A non-expiring authority to purchase that entitles one to 10% product discount. An accident insurance coverage worth 100,000 pesos valid for 1 year. NWorld products of your choice worth 500 pesos. The retailer's kit entitles one to bigger, better rewards. When you decide to avail of a product package worth 16,000 pesos for the Platinum, you will have a whopping 10% discount. What is so great about NWorld's packages is that you get to choose 5 different NWorld products to complete your package value. Yes, you get to choose the product inclusion of your package. Remember, 5 products, you get to choose which product you will get more or less of. That's freedom, and that's a first in the industry. On top of that, you will have a company ID, a non-expiring ATP or authority to purchase, which will entitle you to a 25% discount on all NWorld products in all its branches nationwide, for life. And brochures and marketing tools will also be provided to assist one in starting a business. Here's more. On top of all these, all entrepreneurs will also be given a personal NWorld Tracking Center, or NTC. It's a unique ID number registered in our server that lets you access and monitor sales transactions 24/7 online. Wherever you are assured that you can do the NWorld business. More amazing news! The next package that you will buy will be extended with discount of 20%. Therefore, you can avail of a Platinum package worth 16,000 pesos of products of your choice for only 12,800 pesos. NWorld rewards are endless. As an entrepreneur, you will have additional privileges to earn more and experience NWorld lifestyle. The company ensures that its business model is for everyone. You can earn from your personal sales or retailing on every sales of in-house products. Indeed, profit margin on this privilege is up to 33% or product rebates of 1,600 pesos per package. NWorld acknowledges team efforts. Building your own sales network is one best way to potentially increase your income. Benefit from team sales rebates through leveraging on the sales performance of your team. The better your group performance, the higher the rewards will be. How will you earn from team sales? Every entrepreneur is allowed to build 2 team sales organizations for every NTC. Now, let's do the binary model. This is you, and you sold 2 packages of 2 of your friends, and you will put them on Team A and B accordingly. You got a match sales bonus, and it means you earn 2,100 pesos bonus. You will get this bonus as your succeeding group sales make matches on their sales performance. The pattern and the reward is never ending. A forecast of your maximum income potential was made. A maximum of 7 match sales transactions per cycle and 2 cycles per day will be paid. You can earn a maximum of 14 match sales bonus of 2,100 pesos per day, for a potential income of 882,000 pesos per month, aside from multi-level bonus. Another beneficial way to earn is through the multi-level program. Get promoted as you and your group do better sales performance. Earn sales rebates and overrides from multi-level points from your personal and group sales. Higher rebates are set as you strive harder in NWorld business. Starting from novice, you can be a master and enjoy a maximum of 35% rebates from personal purchases and sales overrides from your group's sales. Should all your downlines reach the master's level 2, you will still have the master to master's bonus of 3% down the line until the 5th level of your master's line. Another surprising fact is that from master, you can pursue a higher performance rank and be an alpha mentor with up to 60% product rebates. A product package is worth 1,050 points times 60% alpha mentor privilege. It simply means that if someone wishes to avail a product package and that person is a new distributor, you will earn up to 630 pesos per package. To maximize the potential of the plan, one must strive hard to be promoted as alpha mentor. This promotional structure shall be based on sponsorship. NWorld promotion has no time frame, no demotion, no spin-off. Rebates and overrides are computed based on multi-level points. Attain more MP, aim a higher position, and get the best NWorld rewards. And of course, the travel opportunities through our travel incentive program. What is your dream destination? It is said that travel broadens one's perspective. It is indeed true. To see the big, wide world out there is an opportunity not everyone will be entitled to. In NWorld, you get to do that in the company of your friends and business partners. In an all-expenses-paid travel in various locations worldwide, while earning extraordinary income and enjoying a fulfilling life with your family. That's NWorld. Once in a person's lifetime, one comes face to face with a rare opportunity that will impact and change the course of his life. Such opportunities must be embraced, and destiny must be allowed to take its course. If you allow this to pass you by, maybe because of some minor obstacles, you may miss the opportunity to live the life of your dreams. You must do NWorld now. For yourself, for your family.